wrong for Matt Wilson, who knew that he'd got this bit wrong before he got to the corner. Luckily, there was little damage to car, time or position. And speaking of luck, Dougie Hall only just got away with this.